my favorite thing of HP is still the dedication of the 8-core and the 4-core. And it's something that I have actually written code for to take advantage of it and to support it. I guess another thing I would say is that for people buying Gearbox games, that you will be getting something from Gearbox and from HP, knowing that there is a collaboration between them dedicated to multi-core missions and us at Gearbox dedicated to multi-core programming and optimization.